Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. I know it is a long time since we got to this position. Okay, last video was like what, 1 year back? I'm not sure. Cutting the story short, it's been a rough year. Okay, so that's why I couldn't post anything. PUBG got banned. I didn't want it to play in the different VPN kind of a thing, so I didn't do that. I uninstalled PUBG and I started focusing on my life. I got detached from my passion, which is photography and modeling and like shooting for myself. That got detached. Here I am right now. I moved, the biggest accomplishment so far. I love the fact that my design, actually if you see, I did not get detached from my passion. I channeled it somewhere else. It had its own ups and downs. It was sad actually at certain point of time. The people who are watching this, you know, you're the reason you suck. Okay. So basically, I moved and the interior was done by me. If you are really interested to have a house tour, I can show you that. So you know what to do, you know, like just comment, I guess that's what you want. I want you to do. Okay, so I have this tester primer. Straight to the video. Wow. No bullshit, huh? I spoke for what, 3 minutes? Wow. I don't know how long this video is gonna get. Am I talking softly? I don't know. I am high-pitched woman. I don't have any mirror in my room right now, which is kind of sad because I don't get to see myself and see what I'm looking like, you know. And that also becomes a key role that anybody would start to feel that they're a bit overwhelmed by the fact that they're looking ugly. So even though we know that we are beautiful inside and out, that subconsciously it does work in, and that is what it is. So I was going through shit because I couldn't see myself, and a month back my whole family tested positive. Play the music song, I mean play the sad BDMs background music. Yes. No, seriously, but then I was tested negative. My entire family was tested positive. Before that, my grandmom passed away, so it was a big roller coaster there because I had to process that loss and then process how to take care of my dad, and then that shit. It was a long. Okay, anyways, huh? So there were ups and downs quite. I also, like any other general family, the people, I mean any family who has not lost any of his family member due to COVID, you guys are kind of lucky right now because these number of deaths are so real, so bad. I don't mind the lockdown, but I swear I hate loss of death regardless of whoever it is. So like there's a saying, right? Don't wish death upon your enemy either. So it's like that. Alright, so this is moisturizer because that primer is kind of very tacky, which makes my face a little more dry. I cannot do that. The reason why I am focusing on my skin for the first time is because, drum roll please, is because I don't have my makeup, my actual makeup back, I mean foundation and my concealer, because the foundation went missing. The concealer is expired, so I cannot use them as any kind of a coverage thing, and I have a cream palette of this one. It was long back. I am not keen to use this, hence I will be not applying anything on my skin. So the skin is what it is. So this is what, imagine this process without the foundation, like imagine I've already done the foundation and this is what my skin is as of now. So so we are here right now. We are done with the moisturizer. Iske baad eyes. The biggest thing. So the mirror which I have is only this one, right? Only this small mirror thing. So that's the only thing I have. I am trying to go for a smoky look. I have my reference over here. I will really tag it on the before and after and the reference image on Instagram. So you can please go and check there, or if you're coming from there. Okay, so the palette that I'm using as of now. So I don't have many brushes, many makeup brushes, because I am that girl who doesn't have makeup, yet it looks that I have makeup, because my definition of makeup is like the boy's definition of makeup. A lot of makeup. Like, I'll show you what I'm using. You'll see what kind of makeup I have. So I have just one brush which my mom got, which is not even like a proper eyeshadow brush. It is just this one. What was I trying to do? So what I do, I take a wet wipe and I try to take off the previous color on it, so that I can use it. So my theory is for the eyeshadow is to go light to dark, so that I don't have to clean my brush so many times. I'm so sorry. Somebody please give me brush sets. I need a puppy in my life. I am looking for a puppy right now. I am ready in my life that I want a puppy. I am not having a sleep because I'm so concerned that where it's gonna stay, which place gonna keep him, which one will be much better, where do I take him, how do I take him, all that things. Now I will go a little jungly. I got my nails done recently and uske wajah se I cannot open this thing. It is very difficult to open, sir. Purpet ho gaya kya? I guess thoda sa. So I'm using this Wet n Wild ka eyeshadow palette. So first and foremost, I have to stop looking this way, because this is what I will look in real life, not this, because of course there are camera modification, camera lens, saturation, blah 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 blah. So I'm not gonna see more here while doing my makeup, because I want to know exactly how I look. So that's my mirror. Look at me talking all gyan wale baatein. So I'm gonna take the light color. Theek hai. I'm gonna put it on the upper thing. As if we don't know, go watch some makeup tutorial. I'm mostly gonna fast forward this, I guess. So bye bye. I forgot. Oh my god. See how different it looks already? Just like a base for this look. The thing, my theory is that just because it's smoking, I don't want it to go too high, so there has to be a perfect balance between the dark and the light. I don't want it to look too goth, because that's not my kind of statement. But I don't want it to basically stupid also. You took too much. Next time, please mind me to dust off. We took too much. I look like a monkey. I swear, my colleague is gonna see this and he's gonna call me monkey next time I see. Anyways. So that happened. Then I'm going on with the other transition. Maybe you guys don't know me, you guys probably know a better job than me. As many girls as me. Anybody who is a girl in this viewer list, please comment down below. Because I want to know how many girls. Because I'm lazy to go into the statistics of changes and blah, blah, blah. I can't do that. Oh, I can't do this. Easily distracted. Oh god. Me, I've blended. Who am I kidding? I'm sorry, it's so close. Didn't see one more. Ruined so much. Somewhere, okay?
thing is that I'm too scared to hop into black just about it because I have to clean the brush again and that black is kind of gonna mess the formula. I'm kind of scared to use it. Okay, don't fall on my head. Oh, my God. I think I'll do a look at the same thing all the same time and this month. I have a baby running and I'm waiting today and now I'm not waiting. Anyways, I should probably censor it because like now I am in a different dimension. It sucks to have a don't come at me if I don't know how to do my makeup, but this works well for me and I'm okay with it. I'm using the same brush, so spare me.
Don't get close to the camera. I mean, don't. Okay. So I think it's kind of done. Okay. I'm not gonna show you a close-up look because it's a mess and it doesn't deserve to be in that because I don't have enough stuff to actually do this. But then, how did she do it? Okay, let me try to at least fix this. Okay, we are here now. Browser done. Eye is somewhat done. I have to just put the mascara on. I don't think very blunt need of it, but then I'm still gonna do it just for the sake of it. But I didn't feel I didn't give my 100% to it. I've already given up on this look, but then I'm still gonna do it. I will like to see how many of you have faith in me that I can turn it upside down. Which colossal this one, okay? Damn, it did it. It just took it there. Definitely did it. Basically, the eye is done. I'm gonna use this brush. Okay, I'm gonna go over my contour. My contour palette, I've already hit the pan for the contour side. It's from Master Contour, Maybelline NYX. As if you care, you probably don't know the details. There we go. It's loaded. And you know, technically, I have a good face structure. You know, so this is my face structure, right? I already have a nice cheekbones. You know, like they're already there. And I have a dimple naturally. Oh, I look so pretty. So my funnel is basically to go. I already have this one. So this corner that I see, hallmark, okay? This corner that I see, I'm gonna go up this way and this way. So if you have a face similar to mine, I have nothing to say to you. Because don't trust me. I don't trust myself. And I don't know. I feel that this brown, that this contour is so light. It acts as my natural blush also. So I really don't have to worry about. Okay, we got this one. So you see, right? How what we wear and where did we go? You see this part, right? That's my natural face. Okay, that's my natural face. This part, on the other hand, that's where we go a little magical. Tuck it in, you know, like it's like, you know, tucking it in. Just tie the whole look together. I have to still do the lower contours. So that is the cheek contour. I have a very small this side, so I don't usually contour here, but I usually don't do contour on my head, but since the look of this look is very sleek, I don't really need this, I'm gonna go forward.
this is irritating, no? Because first of all, I have a very small forehead, like it's a three-hand or four-hand. Three-hand. So it's like giving the illusion that I'm wearing a makeup, but then I'm not wearing a makeup. It's like focusing inwards. Mm-hmm. And then last, and no, not the second last thing. The second last thing is the donut. You see how I do that? Don't do that, you know? Bought some actual really good ones, like learn from them. I do things which I think is right, which works with me. Makeup is for everybody. So what kind of makeup you're wearing is totally up to you. How you do it, what you wear is totally up to you. Makeup is for everyone. Right? Because this should pack up, right? So this is where we are right now. Wait, you can't understand now, I'll show you. So the nose is still not done. I did this one, the one which they provide. And just lightly go to the nose control. That's sensitive as my nose. That's sensitive as bitch. The bitch you never want to be. Diffuse this one, I don't know. Very good. Look like a bloody good god right now. Oh my god, who needs a lipstick? Bitch. Okay, so how are we feeling? I mean, this is a good look from Dako Pudding Crush. Glowing. This one looks very cute. Did it bring us some color to my face? Did it, huh? Did it? Next is lipstick. Can you wait until then?
Do I merge the cupid's bow?
What have I did?
Dust away the excess powder with a big, big brush. And here we are. The hair is down. I like it. It's nice for a grunge look of your hair. I'll see you in a minute. Bye-bye.